Hey everybody, this is Matt Shea. I'm broadcasting live after the rally here in Spokane, Washington. 2,000 people descended on the county courthouse demanding that our county officials actually stand up to Governor Inslee. Governor Inslee just today extended the stay-at-home order until May 30th.
You had maybe 500, maybe. Again, they may have had 300. That's it.